Welcome to my channel, this is Ziomek and today I'm reacting to Tamar Braxton song Love and War. So I don't know anything about Tamar Braxton. That's how you say her name, Tamar. I don't know other way. And I heard other similar name, Toni Braxton. Is that her sister? I don't know, probably. And so I don't know which Janet's reaction that was, but on one of those reactions somebody wrote a suggestion to do this song. It's that person said it's similar to that other reaction. I don't remember that song, but I was like, okay, I'll do it. So I don't know what to expect. It's gonna be that was Janet Jackson's song again. My first time I heard Janet Jackson, that song, that video had suggestion to do this one, and it said that it's gonna be about love. Well, it says so in the title. Let's go. It's from 2013, maybe? I think so. Like I said, I don't know anything. I got it.
Somebody said every day was gonna be sunny skies. Only Marvin Gaye and lingerie. I guess somebody lied. Started discussing it, to fight it. Then don't touch me, please. Then it's let's stop the madness. Just come lay with me. Truth be told, I'm waving my flag. Before it goes bad.
Okay. So how old is she? She looks like, I was like, is she old, is she young? When I saw the name, what do I know? But she doesn't look old. Okay. Oh, it has 39 million views. Oh, I was like, I wanted to stop this video and say that this song is probably not very popular, like 1-3 million views at most, right? Because I never heard of Tamara's name, and when I see it's 40 million, okay. So maybe I was missing on something, but okay. So she's actually talented. I like her voice. This music video really fits with love and war, you know, black and white, two different things. And yeah, like I said, Tamar is looking good. She's looking fine. When the smoke clears, we dry her tears.
Just we left, but here we
Wait, so first part was about love, right? Maybe I wasn't listening that well, because I was looking at something else, and my mind was on that something else. But second part was about war. We'll see. There's probably a third part also. Only in the war, as long as we make up after every fight. When it's over, you know I'm gonna go right there where we're alone. I'm taking off this armor. Oh, 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 oh. And we say that's all our lives. Yeah, but we're still here after that. Okay, so I didn't know what to expect, but you told me that it's gonna be like Janet Jackson's again, and I trusted you, and I liked it. So, she has a really pretty voice. That's cool. That's awesome. Also, her sister is Toni Braxton, right? I mean, it's not like it matters. I don't know a single song from Toni, but still, I'm just asking. But you don't have to tell me that in the comments below. I'll find it out myself. What else? Okay. Oh yeah, is Tamar actually that pretty in real life, or is just in front of cameras? I need to see a colored picture. And yeah, I definitely enjoyed this, especially chorus, but like overall it's all great. I loved it. And if you know other good, great, okay songs from Tamar, suggest me below in the comments. Also, maybe you should suggest me a song from Toni Braxton, if you know any, because I heard that name so many times, but I don't know any of her songs, so that, or maybe something else. I don't know, but yeah, if somebody asks if I like the song, I'm gonna tell them that I enjoyed it. I promise. And yeah, okay, Tamar, thank you for the song, and thank you for suggesting, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.